I'm here with one of the most talented fighters in the world, Devon Alexander. We're right here. We're in Cincinnati. So first of all, how you been? How's life treating you?
I'm good, Ellie, man. I'm just taking it one day at a time, trying to see who's next.
Who is next? Who would you want? You look like you're in shape. It looks like you're ready to fight tonight.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Man, my coach, we were just talking about it. So it doesn't matter. We'd like to come home to fight, but we'll see what Golden Boy want to do.
Kell Brook? Would you like that fight? I know he just got stabbed in the leg. I don't know if you heard that.
Yeah, I just heard that, like, yesterday. I'm like, that's crazy. Don't know no particulars behind that, but that was crazy. But I would love that, too.
What would you tell Kell Brook if he's watching? Besides, you know, hopefully you get well fast.
Yeah, get well, man. But I would definitely love that title back on my way. So, you know, let's get it on.
What do you think of the Mayweather-Maidana rematch? It's your weight class. Would you want the winner?
I would definitely want the winner, you know. I'm the only person that beat Medina pretty easy, beat him all around. So I'm the only one that did that. So, you know, he got to come back and try to avenge that, which he's not, but, you know.
How do you explain that, that you did well against Medina? What do you attribute it to?
You can't be flat-footed. You can't stand in front of him. You got to be moving, constantly moving. You know, Medina has to, you have to sit and be there for him to use his power, but as long as you're moving and moving, he's not going to be able to get that power.
But in all fairness, his trainer at the time was not Robert Garcia, and he's a new fighter under Robert Garcia. He's jabbing, he's accurate, he looks better, he's physical.
I mean, of course, he got a new trainer, but I don't see anything different. I mean, he has
now.
To be fair, the jab is working. He was hitting Mayweather with some jabs, and he has improved his skill a little bit. I can't lie about that, but you know, I think if I did still fight him again, it'd still be the same.
Manny Pacquiao is fighting Chris Algieri again. Would you want the winner of that fight? And who do you think wins?
That's a weird matchup.
Why?
Algieri is so tall. Pacquiao's short, and you know, I think Pacquiao still is going to win, but it's going to be an awkward fight, I think.
Are you a southpaw?
Yeah.
You against Manny Pacquiao. It's a fight I would like to see. Would you want that one?
I would love that fight.
What would you do against Pacquiao?
It would be the battle of speeds, and I would love that fight. We just make sure it can happen, you know. You know, he's with Top Rank, and I'm a Golden Boy, so.
Well, there's talk that the two promotions will be working together.
Yeah, there's talks, but we'll see. You know, I would love to fight, though. I want to fight all the top guys.
Absolutely. Now, if Mayweather fights Pacquiao, what do you think?
That depends. It depends on how you look at it. Depends on how each fighter is looking at the time they make the fight. And, you know, you can go with Mayweather with his speed still there, his legs still there. Pacquiao look kind of, I don't know, he don't look like the same explosive Pacquiao he's been looking like, so I don't know.
To your fans, if they're watching, waiting for you to get back in the ring?
Well, I'm here for Adrian Broner right now. I'm in Cincinnati, here for Adrian Broner.
You've known him for many years, right?
Many years.
What do you think about Adrian?
He used to come to St. Louis for the Black Expo we had, and he's a good guy, you know, good genuine guy, and he knows how to promote himself, you know. You know, some hate him, some love him, you know, but, you know, you just gotta get to know him, so.
And you're here to support him tonight?
Yeah, I'm here to support him tonight, and my fans, you know, you guys be prepared for my comeback. He's in the end of November, so be ready.
All right, there you have it, Devon Alexander, one of the best in the business. FeedsToReporting.com and Melissa back reporting. And lastly, where do people follow you on Twitter and Instagram?
Yeah, follow me on Instagram at DAlexander1 and Twitter, the real Devon A.